high scoring team, by the way. They only average 101 a game. They're outscored on average by 10 a game.
And I love when Brandon
got there.
Yes. And then that one.
Right. Young man who started Okiki got three. Now Brandon deep into the shot clock. Rise. He will. Great look. Brandon Ingram high post, backed him in the chest on his way by as he was rising. And the official next to him didn't see it. And Melo was upset. How about a baseline fall away every time? Brandon Ingram, he's back on the floor, by the way.
You know the word? Right. That's a foul.
And they're not going to call it. Brandon's never going to go to the line.
How about a hammer?
Pels have their biggest lead of the shot clock up against the veteran Gary Harris. Calls for the pick. And stays on the delay, on his way down.
You know what?
As he hands it off, put his shoulder into Wendell Carter Jr. Ingram looking for the mid-range. He'll get the mid-range. He'll eat it alive at the high post. 30 seconds in where they take off and move both feet.
Right.
So now, clear out for the man. Didn't need to, but he had Gary Harris. That's why he said
the amount of space to floor and allow him to cook.
He's going over Wagner.
Space, that's right.
Could do.
That's right. Space to floor and allow him to cook.
On Monday. Because we're going to wear black all day. Ingram gets it again.
Oh, man.
25 for Brandon.
Or catch and drive, not catch and hold.
Gary Temple will get it in. It'll be Brandon Ingram following.
Great nice. Look.
Great look for Brandon at the end of the shot clock. Now 10 on the shot clock. Going back, Ingram's left, middle, we got the mid-range.
And that's excellent two-man game between Brandon Ingram and